General Hospital spoilers revealed that in the near future, developments in Brad's pardon hearing will surprise Willow as well as Michael. GH fans have questioned whether Nina will be present at the next hearing, because this hearing has certain effects on the interests of her grandson Wiley. The spoilers reveal that Carly and Sonny will certainly not be absent from Brad's hearing this time. GH fans can see Michael and Willow's consensus as they make an impactful announcement on the victim's side, but it seems that he will be extremely shocked by Sonny's behavior. Instead of denouncing Brad's wrongdoing, he did not do so, because before this hearing took place, Mrs. Wu met Sonny and hoped he didn't make it difficult for Brad. GH fans also realized that Nina's presence there surprised not only the Corinthos and Will families, but also Brand. GH fans also know about the friendship between Britt and Brad over the years. Besides, Nina is also her cousin, so the spoilers revealed that as this hearing, she may be there, or if work is too busy, she will also send some favorable information on his side. We all know that because of Wiley's sake, Nina will certainly not be absent, and her daughter Nell also has no right to speak. However, the fact that Nina was present at this hearing made everyone extremely surprised. Brad will hear Nina's confession about what Wiley has gained from living with him and Lucas, and that the boy's life doesn't have too many bad influences. In the end, a custody dispute is not advisable because it will affect the boy's life a lot. On General Hospital spoilers, fans understood that for some reason Nina was not allowed to attend this hearing, so before she could say anything, she was taken out. Before her figure slips past Michael and Willow, they won't be able to do it, but the spoilers reveal that their Aunt Lyle nearly lost her life because Brad was completely forgotten by Nina, so that might be a part of the reason for her presence and not accepting his release at this point. GH fans know that just to silence Lyle, that Wiley isn't dead and her keeping him safe from harm, Brad doesn't hesitate to shove her off the deck of the Haunted Star. But in the end, things would have gone better for Nina if she hadn't attended the hearing and let it all go.